you choose to do a video submission for this workout, we need to see a few things before the workout begins. First, we need to see the measurement on your burpee target. Julie's target must be at least 6 inches above the top of her reach. Second, we need to see the weights that Julie will be using for the barbell. Right now, Julie's got a 35-pound bar with 5-pound plates and collars, which makes 45 pounds. We also have a series of 10s and a 2.5 that Julie will use to make the correct amount of weights for each snatch set. It'll be up to her to put the correct amount of weight on the bar. We also need to see a few things before the workout begins that are the logistics of the workout. Julie's got to state her name, what region she's competing in, and what workout she's about to perform. At the end of the workout, Julie will state her score, and for this workout, she'll also state the time that she completed the last set of snatches. One additional person must be present at all times during the workout, as well as the clock must be clearly visible at all times.
I'm Julie Fouché. I'm competing in the Central East Regional, and I'm doing workout 13.1.
You ready?
Ready.
All right, here we go. In 3, 2, 1, go. Seven to go. Okay, 30 burpees. 7. Halfway. 16. 17. 18. 19. 20. 7, 8, 9, one more. Nice. Good. 11 minutes left, Julie. One. Two. Three. Four. Five. Six. Seven. You got it. 8, 9, 10, 11, that's it. You got it, dude. Well. 13. 14, that's it. 15, good. 10 minutes. Yeah. 16. 17. 18. 19. Come on, chest up. 6 and 5, Julie, you got it. Set. 20. 1. 2. 9 minutes. 3, 4, 5, 6. You guys, dude, finish it up. 7, 8, 9, 10, 8:27. Okay, you got 20. 1, 2, good. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, good, left, 12, 13, 14, 5 to go. That's 16, 17, that's it, Julie, come on. 18, 19, one more. Nice. Okay, tens and two and a half. Tens and two and a half. You got 7 minutes to go. Lots of time.
Let's go, Joel.
Six and a half, Julie. 6.5 minutes. Lots of time. So get that set up. One. Two. Four, nice. Five. Six. Seven. Ten. 11. 12. 13. 14. Nice, Julie, that's halfway. 15. 16. 17. 4 minutes. 18, that's it. 19. Come on, Julie. 20. Come on, make it to that last round. Let's go. 20. Good. You got it. 21. 22. You got it. 23.
get there, Julie?
3 minutes. 24. Yeah. Got a 6 reps, Julie, no problem. Good, 25.
Right here. Yeah.
26. 4 reps, Julie. You got it. 2.5 minutes. Good. 27. 28. Nice. Come on, two to go, two to go. Let's go. Good. One more, one more. Right on it, right on it. Let's go, right on it. 2 minutes. Get it? Yeah, good, okay. 155. One. Two. Five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10. You got a minute 15, Julie. Minute 15. Get those plates on there. That's it, Julie. 1 minute, 1 minute. Last minute, last minute. 50 seconds, 50 seconds.
Here we go, Julie, come on, Julie.
That's 45. Nice.
Nice.
One. Come on, 30 seconds, 30 seconds.
Nice.
Two. 20 seconds. Get it, get it. Yeah, three. Good.
Go. There you go. Come on, two more.
Come on.
Four. 10 seconds. Right away, right away. Get that last one.
One more.
5 seconds. Let's go.
Get up.
Up. Nice. Five. That's it. Two, one, and time. Woo. Time. Okay, so hold on. Let's do the math here. Burpees. I have 40, 30, 20, 10, 100 burpees, and 30, 30, 30, 65. So 100.
Well,
165 total reps, right?
30, 60,
90. Oh, sorry, 195. Because that's 100 burpees?
Oh, no. 195.
Yeah, 195.
So, what was my time?
Total score 195, and she got past the set of 100. Finished the set of 100 pound snatches at 1 minute 55 seconds remaining. There it is.
Thank you.
Nice job. That was awesome, Julie.
Oh my God.